Pituzile Zuma exposing some of the things that are happening there, Utai, and telling the NPA as well, Uguti. Nina, we don't trust you, Nina. Nina? Nina? Hi, Utai. Oh, can't you show me? Abantu bangabuzi mina but hoy bongani manje uthi ay ngithi mina duduzile Zuma sambundla man maninkinga buzani uzambundla emini. There's an article written by the citizens by Ofenzal Patel, right, uthi Jacob Zuma's daughter weighs in on Matonzi's VPS affidavit leak, right. Former President Jacob Zuma's daughter, Duduzile Zambundla, has expressed distrust in the National Prosecuting Authority to investigate the leaking of jail former VPS Mutual Bank chairperson Chipiwa Matonzi's explosive affidavit. Uthi ngiyibona indaba khona uthi nina asinthembi nina NPA. I said, well, let me give you a bit of context. Bongs and context. Yes, bongs and context. So, this is what happened. So, there's an affidavit that was leaked. The affidavit seeks to say, look, the person who stole the money is EFF. There was the VPS donated this much and this much to EFF. Look, Shivambo was there, Malema was there, and it was paid using... Look, the brother of Shivambu's account, right, his company account. So the money went in there. That is what the mastermind of the VPS, as they are referred to, as he's being referred to as the mastermind. I don't believe that guy is a mastermind. But yeah, you know, in politics and media, they always push their propaganda. There might be a real mastermind behind this, but that's not where we are. Where we are is that we need to talk about the following. So after the leakation of the, if ever there's such a word, after the affidavit was leaked. So what follows after that is the following one. What follows after that is that the NPA issued a statement saying they condemn the leaking of this, the leaking of the affidavit, because it was not supposed to be leaked, and there would have been agreement that would have been made with some of the accused. Now the leaking of the affidavit would have will now affect some of those things. They saying that it jeopardized their investigation. They also said that it puts the life of the investigators and the prosecutors who are handling this at risk, right? They are exposed to great danger because somebody leaked that. Now, before I continue to give more context, because I'm a man of context, there's also one context that I have to give you, and is this. If you are not yet subscribed, what are you waiting for? Come on, good people. Because to subscribe, it is free. To like the video, it is free. To comment in the comment section below, it is free of charge. To click the notification bell, it is free of charge. To share this video, it is free of charge. To watch this video until the end, it is free of charge. Also, good people, I mean, come on, to watch the ads, it's free of charge, and that's how you financially contribute to this YouTube channel. Speaking about financially contribution to the channel, you can join, become a member of this YouTube channel from as little as 20 rand a month. You can also use the Super Thanks button. In case you don't want to do that, guys, there is a way where you can use my media company banking details to donate to the channel. And you know what I'm saying, we'll bring you more, and also guys want to buy more equipment. So the power is in your hands. Please do the honorable thing as we proceed. So okay, after that, as they are busy complaining, they asked in the very same affidavit, they did mention and alluded on the phone on the fact that, wait, so this is going to jeopardize a lot of things. So you know what I'm saying, this has put our life and everything at risk. That is what the NPA said. But also, or furthermore, the NPA said that they are going to take legal actions against the people who leaked the document or the affidavit. It was not supposed to be leaked. So they have directed, the DP what, to take legal actions and prosecute the people who have leaked that document. It comes after that, Duduzile Zuma Zambundla commented on that particular, on that specific statement. And when she commented, she said something quite telling and quite interesting. She says, "We don't trust you guys. You, no, don't trust you. We really don't trust you." It's not what I said. She said, remember that thing that I just told you now. She commented with just simple words and say, "We don't trust you." And she put those, it's called what? Not comma, man. English word. We in the church. God, okay. She put those things to say, "We don't trust you." So I've already given you the background because I've read the affidavit before. So I'm not going to go through this. So the bottom line is that this is what they say. They've directed, the NPA leadership has instructed the Director of Public Prosecution, Pretoria, under whose jurisdiction the matter falls, to ensure that together with the DPCI, a thorough investigation into the leak is conducted and those responsible are held to account. So it is this that Uloko turned innocent Tembi in the prosecution yen. I call. So that is what Ututuzile Zuma has got to say. What else am I forgetting concerning this one? I'm just going to make sure that I'm reading everything correctly here because it is very important. And it is very, 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 very important for me to read you this one as well. But that's not where we are, right? So that's the long and short of it, is that Ututuzile Zuma Sambodla Uti Tata Nina Jasin Tembi Nina NPA. When guys, I want you guys to tell me what you think about what Ututuzile Sambodla has got to say about the fact that we don't trust you guys, Nina Abe Abagwa NPA, Nina Abagwa Abba decide I go to Banoboshua Banonga Boshua Casey Kona Raiko. Nina Bagwa's Lodon Nina Bagwabanengalende. Guys, you can never be prosecuted except the NPA approves that. Right. Those are the very same people who throw the case of Chup Chup out of court and say there are no prospect that we can prosecute this person. So we're not going to waste the court's time. We're not going to waste the judge's time. We're just going to take this thing out of court and say, "Hamba, hamba kaya." So NPA guys plays a very important role. But I think where Ututuzile Zuma Sambodla is basically alluding on here is the fact that their credibility is now questioned a lot. And I don't know why. Maybe one day she will explain. Don't you think I should pursue her in a sense? Not the marriage wise, you know, I cannot afford to marry that one. But I'm just saying, an interview with Ututuzile Zuma Sambodla, don't you think it will do me good? I think so. Sit, put her here and grill her. Yeah, she doesn't do a lot of interviews, by the way, but I think she will agree. What do you think, guys? I think, guys, you must fund me. Donate to my channel using my banking details, and I think I'm going to make means, man. Get to the likes of Abu Zuma, the likes of Abu... I haven't interviewed a person in this YouTube channel, guys. Don't you think it's health? I don't think so. The power is in your hands, by the way. And, the power is in your hands and in your pocket. So if you can just, you know what I'm saying, make some means, put some finances there and there, you know, donate to the channel. We can do something. You know, we can do something. I think we can get members of the EFF. We can get members of MK Party as well. I'm very, very, very keen to sit with those guys down. And I just want to find out a lot of things. So, I think it will be great, man. You know, sitting with former President Jacob Zuma, you know what I'm saying? I think it would be great. But I'm going to need more material. Like, I need to buy one or two cameras as well. So I will need you guys to assist me with that. And, you know, because when we go to Zuma, we must make sure even the sound must be proper. We should make sure that, we don't have a problem of saying we lost the audio because of what? No. When we deal with Abu Zuma, of course, they are difficult to get. We must make sure that we come up with proper stuff. No regret whatsoever when we record those ones. So those are some of the things that I'm saying, good to you guys. Yeah, man. Fund me. I need to bring about Ututuzile Zuma Sambodla and say, "Hey, ma'am, what are you saying? You know what I'm saying? I saw you saying this. I saw you saying that. What are you saying? Why are you not trusting NPA? I think it would be a great idea. To those who knows them, by the way, please, man, send them this video and tell them that, hey, Bongs wishes to have you on his channel. Come on, guys, come on. You know, don't do that. Mr. Former President, don't do that to me. Don't do that. Don't do that. I do that. When Zela, MK Party spokesperson, I do that. But it was that. Yebo.